Jaipur, an unforgettable tour. If you are coming from Delhi, UP or Punjab, then highway is the best option. It offers you convenience to stop or go wherever you need to. The highway offers you a great scenic view with lots of places to eat. Try the parathas for sure. Jaipur is a beautiful city. You would really enjoy exploring it. The city offers you rich culture with magnificent tourist sites. Jaipur has many modes of transportation, which includes buses, tempos, minibuses, three-wheeler taxi, and auto rickshaws. Jalmahal. The Jalmahal is 4 kilometers to the north of Jaipur and is located on the main Amer Jaipur road. Most visitors to the Jalmahal combine the visit with Amer Fort, as both attractions are on the same side of Jaipur. This water palace is centered in the middle of Man Sagar Lake. You can access this wonderful palace by wooden boats. Hawa Mahal. This mesmerizing building was constructed in 1799, which have 5 floors that contain small windows and screen in rows. This palace was designed to capture wind and for women to watch streets below without being noticed. Jantar Mantar. Jantar Mantar is an astronomical observatory used to measure the distances and positions of celestial objects. The instruments at Jantar Mantar are made of stone and are very large structures. This astronomical observatory is located at the heart of the city and is walking distance from the city palace. There are audio guides also available, which explains the significance of each structure and gives a background about astronomy. Visiting the Jantar Mantar during the midday is most advisable. The sun will be right above your head and hence you will be able to understand how the readings are taken. The light and sound show at Jantar Mantar are definitely worth your time. City Palace. The palace was constructed by Maharaja Sawai Jai Singh II, as most structures in Jaipur. This palace also reflects the fusion of Mughal and Rajput architecture. The city palace complex is spread over a large area occupying 1/7 of the old city of Jaipur. It has a sequence of gardens, buildings and courtyards, temples and museums to give it a grand view that reflects its historical importance and magnificent royal grace. There is sufficient parking available and Jantar Mantar and Hawa Mahal are walking distance from here. Amer Fort. Amer or Amber Fort was built with red sandstone and white sandstone. The fort is located 11 kilometers from the city of Jaipur. The fort still stands as a grand example of ancient Indian architecture. You can find many buildings inside the fort, including Diwan-e-Aam, Sukh Mandir, Sheesh Mahal and others. Go early in the morning to avoid crowds.
I'm Mario, she is Lorena.
Yeah, actually we like it so much. It's been quite an adventure so far. We've been shopping. There is a lot of things to buy, typical India. And the food is also really good. We've seen so far also the typical dance from here, from the Rajasthan. And now we are in the Amber Fort, which is wonderful. Can you tell the experience about the elephant?
Yeah, the elephant is is amazing.
Things to do in Amer Fort. Do take the elephant ride around the fort and you will never forget the experience. Also, do not miss the light show at night, but do arrange your own cab or car in advance, as after the light show, it is quite difficult to get a transport. Visiting time, 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. Visiting duration, 2 to 3 hours. Jagat Shiromani Temple. Jagat Shiromani Temple is situated in Amer. It is one of the oldest temple of Amber town.
ये मंदिर भी अपने आप में एक पहचान लिए हुए है और इसमें जो है ये 400 साल पुराना मंदिर जगत शिरोमणि टेम्पल के नाम से जाना जाता है. स्पेशली ये मंदिर काफी प्राचीन और अट्रैक्ट है.
पन्ने मियां का कुंड
तो यहाँ की विशेषता ये है कि यहाँ पे काफ़ी प्राचीन ओल्डेस्ट पैलेस फोर्ट बावड़ियाँ कुएँ तालाब मंदिर गार्डन्स होते हैं. तो स्पेशली मैं आपको फोकस करवाता हूँ इस कुंड के लिए. इस कुंड को पन्ने मियाँ के कुंड के नाम से जाना जाता है. 400 साल लगभग पुराना है ये और इसके साथ लगता हुआ एक मंदिर होता है बांके बिहारी जी का जो काफ़ी ओल्डेस्ट है. तो ये स्पेशली नहाने के लिए काम में ले जाते थे ये कुंड इस तरह के. और इनके साथ जो इनका अट्रैक्शन जो बनता है वो स्टेप्स के साथ बना हुआ. तो इस तरह की बावड़ियाँ स्पेशली राजस्थान में बड़ी फेमस होती हैं.
पन्ने मियाँ का कुंड इज आल्सो पॉपुलर एज पन्ना मीना की नावली. विजिटिंग दिस ब्यूटिफुल प्लेस ड्यूरिंग मानसूनस विल गिव यू द मेमोरेबल एक्सपीरियंस दैट यू विल रिमेम्बर थ्रू आउट योर लाइफ. Nahargarh Fort is located around 6 kilometers outside the city of Jaipur. The best way to reach the destination is to hire a cab. Even autos go till the fort entrance. There are shuttles also available from the foot of the hill. Do visit the wax museum there. The fort exhibits a beautiful Indo-European architecture housing several beautiful structures inside as you enter the fort through entrance gate called Tadi Gate. Other attraction inside the palaces includes Diwaniyam, an open-air enclosure where the king met his subjects and listened to their problems and complaints. It is famous for the sunset point you can sit and relax. There are fine dining restaurants inside the fort. The main attraction of the fort is the panoramic view Jaipur City. Visiting timings 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. On the way back, you will notice Charan Mandir. Do make a stop over there. Albert Hall Museum. The building was designed by Sir Swinton Jacob and combines elements of English and North Indian architecture. The grand old building hosts an eclectic array of tribal dress, dioramas, sculptures, miniature paintings, carpets, musical instruments, and even an Egyptian mummy. Mobile phones are allowed inside the hall, however, DSLR or video cameras are not allowed inside. You have to take ticket for the same, which is quite expensive. Bhangarh Fort is around 85 kilometers from Jaipur. It is located on the border of the Sariska Tiger Reserve. The road's condition, however, are not that great. Try the state highway for smooth ride. Bhangarh Fort is known as the most haunted place in India and perhaps the greatest unsolved mystery. The visitor flocked to this place out of curiosity. Entering through the main gates of the completely ruined fort city, one can find temples, palaces and havelis. You will find monkeys and langurs in large number. Bhangarh Fort might be famed for its haunted and mysterious presence, but it can be visited as a place that is beautiful and pleasant. Entry of the fort opens in the morning till evening for 12 hours, 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. Food. When you are in Jaipur, try the kachoris. Rawat Mishthan Bhandar is one such place to treat your taste buds. There are other varieties of sweets too, which include ghevars, barfi, milk cake and much more. Try local food of Jaipur as well, which includes golgappa, also known as patasi, chuski, faluda, ice cream and much more. shopping. Ask any shopaholic you know where to buy best handicraft items, jutis and semi-precious jewelries, he or she will bring Jaipur in the limelight. The city is a home to artful talents of artisans from various fields. Carved silver jewelry, meenakari jewelry, ivory carved sculptures, woodwork, blue pottery and miniature paintings are some of the fine examples of craftsmanship. And when it comes to shop traditional clothes, it has been the works of Bandhani, Zari and Zardosi.